Hey girls, it's me Miranda. So today I'm going to be doing a Walgreens, Kroger's, and Target haul. And also recently on July 17th, I had my 15th birthday. I tried to post a what I got for my 15th birthday, but that video was not posting. I'm going to try to post that before I post this video. Hopefully this video posts. But I'm just going to tell you girls what I got in this video for my 15th birthday. Just in case that video doesn't upload. So I got $255 from my mom, my grandma, my aunt, my uncle, and my siblings. And I got ruby earrings from my grandma. Ruby is my birthstone. I'm a Cancer, by the way. But I guess that's pretty much all I have to say. So now I'm gonna get into the haul. This is what I got from Walgreens. So I just got some cotton rounds, and I use these to take off my makeup. I had to get a new toothbrush, so I just got an Oral-B toothbrush. These are one of the ones that I use. So, yeah, because I usually switch off and on between two toothbrushes. They're both from Oral-B, but they're just different styles. So, yeah. I had to get some more lip balm, so I got the Vaseline Creme Brulee Lip Therapy Lip Balm. And then I had to get some more toothpaste, so I got the Colgate Optic White Reno High Impact White Toothpaste. And then this is what I got from Target. So I had to get some more melatonin, so I got the ZQuil Pure Z's Melatonin, and the flavor of the melatonin is chamomile and lavender. And then I had to get some eyelash glue, so I just got this Duo Eyelash Glue, and it also has vitamin A, C, and E in it, which is good because that helps your real eyelashes grow. So that's basically it for this video. Hope you girls like this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye girls!